I saw Mikey the other day. You put up a post. You said something about haters.
Oh, you didn't see that?
What happened? No, tell me the story. What happened? Who's talking shit?
I don't know who it is. You know, it's just someone talking.
Oh, it's
shit.
Always fake accounts.
It's always somebody.
In my case, it's always other reporters.
It's just the Instagram account is always on shouting every post. And this time he had left like big messages on like a lot of posts right back to back.
Obsessed.
Like whatever, you know. Yeah. I don't care. I just put it on blast.
And what happened after?
Give him the 15 minutes of attention that he wants. Give 15 minutes of fame that
Kevin
he
Hart
wants.
Talked about that in the last interview at the Breakfast Club, where he said, he's like, I never reply to people, but this person was just said something stupid. He's like, so I gave him their little fucking 5 minutes.
They want the attention, and right now he's going to get a little more on your video. He just wants the attention. I don't care. I laugh at this shit. I don't trip. I don't care. I don't even delete them. I don't block them.
I'm the same way.
I just block. It's so easy to just to block and you never say shit.
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter to me. I don't care.
Listen, the more haters you are, the more successful you are.
So.
Right?
Yeah. Nah, my dad's Instagram. People commenting and stuff, just block.
I leave it.
You're never commenting again.
I'll even reply to them. I'll talk to them sometimes just to make me laugh. But.
What's up?
I'll see you guys.
All right. Hey, you know who he looks like?
Who?
Fuck.
Mikey!
Like Salido?
Orlando Salido in the house!
Ah,
what's up, Salido? Yeah. You grew! You used to be skinny! Hey, Pita, does he look like Salido in this picture? Look, close one eye. Close one eye. Close one eye. No, one eye. I think so. Alright, so there you have it. Mikey Garcia back in the ring on July 30th. When are you guys fighting?
Fight August 5th in Vegas.
That's badass.
August 5th, Vegas. July 16th in Lancaster.
Okay, you're July 16th. You're 4-0. You're the first TMT / Robert Garcia fighter that's in the first card together, right?
I wanted a rematch when
he wants a rematch with Mikey.
Fuck, Mikey dropped Salido like 8 times.
And then you're fighting on the top rank card, July 16th, Lancaster.
That's badass. Okay.
What, 4-0, 3 knockouts.
Introduce them. What's their names?
Brian Gallegos.
Brian Gallegos? Yeah, you're the only Mexican named Brian.
Brian Gallegos, Danny Gonzalez.
Danny Gonzalez. You're American.
Danny, but Mexican. Danny, how many national championships or what, all that shit?
How many?
9-time national champion.
I know. I've interviewed you before.
Oh,
okay. From Riverside, California.
Well, but August 5th on the Floyd Mayweather card in Las Vegas.
How exciting is it? Because you two were here to meet Floyd. You were here when Floyd was here. You had him sign your glove. Southwest Boxing. I remember that. How cool was it to meet Floyd? And how are you going to fight in this card?
I was excited. Now I'm more excited to get ready to fight.
Is your pro debut?
Yeah, pro debut.
How far do you see him going? Because you see talent all the time. You're the one that recruits the talent for this gym.
Yeah, far, dude. A lot of amateur experience, and he's good. You know, just it's different going from amateurs to pros, but...
But Danny Gonzalez is a monster. Yeah. Easy work.
Who?
Easy work. How about Brian? Brian Gallegos?
He's already 7-0 in Mexico. A couple of them didn't count. So he's
why didn't they count?
So he's like 4-0, 3 knockouts.
Okay.
But
Boxrec is never accurate. I see.
They didn't put Josh's last fight on Boxrec. Josh's last fight's not even on Boxrec.
That's really weird.
Yeah, and he fought right here in fucking Utah.
That website is based in Germany, so I don't know how it works.
I don't know, but
it's okay.
But yeah, but he's already...
Hey, 7-0 in my book.
4-0, 3 knockouts.
7-0, 6 knockouts.
4-0, 3 knockouts. Sent some video over to I think my dad did was talking to some of the top ranked people and they liked one of his fights. And they want to give him a shot.
What,
so
what weight classes did they fight at?
130, 126 this one. But
he'll probably be fighting 122,
126.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, you're fighting amateurs, 123, right?
23. Yeah.
So he'll be fighting 22 or 26. 22.
All right, what do you tell Floyd Mayweather or Robert Garcia if they're watching?
I'm not going to disappoint you guys.
Okay, how about you? What do you tell Robert?
Español.
Español.
¿Qué le dices a Bob Adams? Si está mirando el video, ¿qué va a hacer?
Que le va a hacer todas las ganas y que va a ser campeón.
He's gonna fucking give it his all. He's gonna be world champ. To Bob Adams, because top rank. He's fighting for top rank.
There you have it. Stay tuned. EsNews.com. Melissa Craig reporting.